Hello kids, in English learning session today, we are going to take up the next portion, that is the reading portion of vowel sound U words. You know the sound of U is A. Today, we are taking up the CVC words with different ending sounds. In the center will be this vowel sound U, A, B. The first ending sound is, the first family word is AB family words. Read it, a, b. Blend the two sounds and the ending sound is ab. K, a, b, cub. This is the picture of a cub, the baby of a lion. Next is r, a, b, rub. The hand is rubbing the cloth, rub. Next is t, a, b, tub. This is a tub. The next ending sound is a, g, ug. Now we are going to read the ug family words. The first word is j, a, g, jug. This is the picture of a jug. It is little bit different from the next picture, and it is the picture of a m, a, g, mug. This is a mug. Next one is r, a, g, rug. The hard piece of cloth is called rug, which is spread on the floor. This is rug. Next is a, t, at family words. A, t, at. K, a, t, cut. This, with the help of the scissors, we can cut the papers, the clothes, etc. Next is h, a, t, hut. Ending sound one more time is at, hut. This is a hut. Next is nut. N, a, t, nut. Next family word is unfamily word. A, n, un. G, a, n, gun. N, a, n, nun. This is a picture of a nun. Next is sun. S, a, n, sun. This is a picture of a sun. Now some more words with you. B, a, g, bug. H, a, g, hug. L, a, g, lug. T, a, g, tug. B, a, n, bun. F, a, n, fun. P, a, n, pun. R, a, n, run. D, a, b, dub. H, a, b, hub. P, a, b, pub. S, a, b, sub. So now we have one exercise also. Read and tick the correct picture. We are to read the word and tick the correct picture. The first word is h, a, t, hut. This is a ball, this is a tub, and this is a hut. So we can put a tick over here. Next is s, a, n, sun. This is the picture of sun. We can tick like this. This is gun and this is bun. Next one is cub. K, a, b, cub. This is the picture of a bus. This is a cub. So we will put a tick on it. And the last one is mug. So this is how you are supposed to read all the CVC words with the help of sounds. And keep on repeating, practicing every day to have expertise over the reading portion. Thank you, kids.